When Mahesh came with this logo animation idea, he really didn't come to me with the idea of a film. He came and told the story of Rajasthan. Rajasthan has so much of unexpected side to it, and you know, that just the whole campaign is going to be based on the unexpected. You know, what you see is something, but there is something more to Rajasthan. My association with Rajasthan is always first the sand. When I saw the logo, very interesting logo they had, I was suggesting, why don't we do the whole reveal of logo with sand animation? Sand is changing shape. So that idea had to be visually translated. Our team, Rajiv, Bhargav, they did a lot of experiments with this material. And we got various different results. All of them were very beautiful and spontaneous looking. One thing we realized is if we have to have so many different forms, especially when you're building Hawa Mahal and then the Stepwell and the Ravan Hatha player, etc., etc., it is going to be really tough to get precise form maintained through animation. So then we approached Dhimant Vyas, who is a very renowned stop motion animator, and we got Tata Interactive Systems to associate with us, and Dhimant is a part of Tata Interactive Systems. Dhimant Vyas came in and he also tried something, and he told me, Suresh, it's going to take like at least 2 months or 3 months. It sounded impossible to me. So then we figured out another method. This is something that I thought, what we can do is we can create stencils, laser cut stencils of our 2D animation. So it became even more important to finish our complete 2D animation film before we did the sand animation film.
We had animated the whole film into 2D before it translated into the sand animation.
All the frames were converted into artworks, and we contour lines, and we took it to the laser cutting place, and they got us the laser cut stencils in this form. So this is the camel, this is the dancing girl. Then we applied clay on the other side to get the relief, and then we stuck sand on it so that they have some sort of a consistency. This sort of process was done for the entire animation. Then every frame was sculpted, arranging all these stencils. We animated the sand to make it seamless as a frame. At the same time, to complicate things further, I wanted a lot more light animation. So we were animating light also at the same time. Cameraman Reddy did a wonderful job of actually animating lights. This particular treatment that we had designed is very unique, that you will never see this sort of an animation. Thanks to Ogilvy team who supported us wholeheartedly. Thanks to Piyush, thanks to Mahesh. They believed in this particular style that we recommended for the logo animation. And otherwise, I don't think we could have pulled off such a big experiment and come out successfully. This particular logo animation is immortal. It's a classic one. It's not going to phase out with time. It's not going to phase out with fashion changing, trends, etc., etc. It's going to be a classic one.